Next speaker, please.
Hi, housing equity is a very close topic, near and dear to my heart, because my family has been evicted twice. I went to three different high schools because I moved around so much. And the Mission Street has been the only street, even though I've never actually lived there because we couldn't afford it. Mission Street has always been my only consistent home. And when I came back from grad school studying public health, it was a ghost town. It is a ghost town. Every now and then, every couple of weeks, I'll see someone I recognize, but they're no longer here. I don't know where everyone has gone. Some have gone to Contra Costa County, everywhere. Everyone has had to scatter. Some have even become homeless. And I just really want you all to consider, really consider what we have to say today, because it is a public health issue. If we don't have access to housing, everything else in our lives fall apart. So really, really consider this. This can really affect people's lives. So please, please find it in your heart to figure out how we can make sure that we have affordable housing for our community. Thank you.
Thank you. Next speaker, please.
I don't know if you know your history, but this state of California, back during the gold rush period, paid people, bounty hunters, to kill Native Americans to take their land. You're part of that. Because through you, an established system of capitalism, you're allowing these developers to kill us. Fuck you. You know what I'm trying to say? You want respect because you sit up there? Well, give us our respect. What the hell you think is going on today? You make that little girl cry. You make old people come in and beg for you. Hell no. You're wrong. Stop being bounty hunters for the rich and famous. We are like your children. We are like your cousins. We are human beings, and we want and we will stay in our community. I don't give a fuck what you do. We have to survive. We will survive. Don't side with them anymore. I'm telling you, because we're going to come knock at your front door. We're going to be at your door in your children's school telling them what you are really about. Are you for the people? Are you for the rich people? You have to make a determination. Or maybe you made it already, so I don't give a fuck who you are then. If you don't come on outside, then you are subjective to the power of the rich, and we will fight you to the end. Good night.
Thank you. Next speaker, please.